I didn't number. So come on in.
I wanted to ask you about my own visit. I wanted to taste you to taste the cheese. I had 3 different kind of cheese. I saw my first Maltese when I was in 6th class at 12 years old in a show in Cluj. And at that moment, I know I will have one day after I finish school. Here you have the photos of my first Maltese. His name was Laurie. Here is the photo with him when we arrived at home, and he had 400 grams. And here is the photo of him after 1 week, in which I take care of him. I also want to show you the father of Lori and the family of Lori, the mother of Lori, the mother who was declared, and the brothers of this one was Lori, and how they were kept at that breeder. Here are the two breeders who were selling Maltese at that moment, and here I am at that moment 13 years ago. The grandmother of Diams, Riquita du Domaine du Museum. Here is the father of Jingo, who was the grandfather of Coco, the breeder when she was younger with other Maltese from Pedigree. This is a photo with Coco. So this is Will, Kenny, Will. Andrew is the oldest from here. The first magazine in which I wrote my first article about Maltese in Romania. It's called Bichon Maltese, the Champion of the Hearts. And here you can see photos with me and Coco, with Diams. Photos from that period. Diams in her first shows at Satu Mare. Also Diams. Here was the husband of the breeder from Hungary, who was well ranked and almost. Diams, Coco, of course. Coco and his. And look how I bring Coco from France. At 1 year and half old, and all covered with papillotes. The names of this thing are papillotes. In fact, after many years I discovered that my essence is to create. So I light, I like in this life each form of creation. That's why I love paintings, that's why I love Maltese, that's why I love films, music, fashion, everything which is creative, and of course in each field I love and I choose what reflects my image of beauty. Here are the painters of graphics for the students of this school. And if you like some, you can contact the artist and you can buy some of them if you like them. The interesting thing is that no matter who can inscribe, can be a student of this school, no matter at what age. So there are students of 5 years old and at 70 years old in the same class. Things. I have a classmate who is also a student at fashion, and her job is stomatologic doctor, so she sews, she creates clothes. The Botanical Garden to visit the Botanical Garden of Cluj. Animals are part of the nature, so I love to be surrounded by birds, by Maltese when I walk in nature. Thank you. parks, no matter where. I love the Tunata Park, Central Park, where you were, Botanical Garden, of course. But there, unfortunately, you're not allowed to go with a dog, so that's why I don't go often. Ia să vedem. Ce facem, Elioșo? Ce facem? Bravo! Bravo, hai, Eno! Bravo! Senie! Senie! They love great cats. All the time when I'm at home, I must care of them, take care of them in some ways. So it's like you have a lot of children. Because yeah, if you are close to them, they need attention all the time. They need a lot of things to do for them. So if they can, they use all of your time. But of course we need to relax also, so sometimes I give a break to myself and go out in the town to relax. Because for me, relaxing is not at home. Of course, I relax also with them, but when I feel to give a break, I need to go out. Thank you for visiting us. Good night.